What's up, everybody? My name is Evan. We're here with another video, and we're back at it again with another animation video. So, today we're going to be looking at another animation clip, and another animation ones for only for the beginners. Whoever doesn't know, I'm going to be teaching you today, and that is why I am here. So, let's go ahead and get back into it. Now that I taught you all the tools, now I'm going to show you guys how to animate a person and how to do all of the movements. So, let's see here. We have to press the delete button. Alright, so now we're gonna do color. Let's see, blue. Pink. So now I'm gonna be showing you guys all the movements of the characters. There we go, there's our second movement. There is that movement. There's that. I'm gonna go back down and then draw the last frame. I'm gonna pull it back up again and add. So then now we should actually see the actual thing. One. So there is our first part of our animation. So now we're going to go back again and delete all these frames that I got here. Now I'm going to change the color to green. And now we're going to do a different one. Starting from here, we're going to he's gonna do, I think, a front flip. We're gonna duplicate that, add, and then he goes like this. Add, and then he goes like this. Like this. Then he lands like this. Now we're going to see our movement. Hold on a minute. Play one, and then let's play it. pick, let's see, now I'm going to pick pink. Now the movement that we're going to do, hold on a minute. Now the movement that we're going to do is she's actually going to do an uppercut. Getting ready for a movement. Add. Add. Add even more. And then for our final frame, she goes like this. Bam. Add. And there we go. So we've got that movement. Now we're going to play it. Beginning and go. And there you go, you guys. We've got that movement. So now we are kind of going to do, hold on a minute. So now we are going to do a kind of, it's kind of like a taunt where like he put his hands on his hips. So that's one of them that we're gonna do. We're gonna do it with pink too. So we're gonna draw our guy. So he has his hands like this. And oh shit. Let's do that again. He has his arms like this, right? Duplicate. And let's add. And then we move it down a little bit. Keep on drawing. And then finally, this is our last one that we're going to be doing. And play, gang, and start. So there is that movement. Let's go back. That is one piece that we are going to be doing. So now I'm going to do it with another color, which is going to be obviously white. I don't know if we can see it though. Let's try it. Oh yeah, we can. So this movement, we are actually going to move the face. Hold on a minute, maybe there. So yeah, so now we're going to be, what we're gonna do is we're gonna make him eat something. So we have something in his hands, right? He has a slice of pizza. So I go ahead and duplicate. Move it up a little bit. So you see he has his apple slice there. Add. Add. And well, he's actually lifting the pizza. This frame is actually going to have it a little down. And that is where he has his pizza. And then for the final frame, his mouth is open. Now, if you want to do an extra pic, sure, you can have him have his, well, I'm not going to do extra pictures for that, so maybe too much. So then we're going to press add. And then there we go for that. So now, you guys, we're going to start from the beginning. And then we're going to watch him eat and play. See that? That is one of our... thanks. So that is him eating. So now I'm going to give you a couple tips on what you actually need to do, because this isn't it, you guys. So basically what you have to do is you have to move the guy each frame. And what you have to do is there's a lot of stuff on here that you have to do, like stroke, color, tool, audio, backdrop, layers. The layers I'm not going to mess with, but that's probably going to mess up with my pictures. But anyways, another tip is try to do as many movements as you can, and then set the frames on however many you want. But this is as many as I want for right now. Yeah, and those are our movements for today's video. Make sure you guys all hit that like button and subscribe. And I will see you guys all in the next video. Peace out, guys.